The primary concern of the youth training school is not rehabilitation. The primary concern of the youth training school is the safety and welfare of the public.
You going to 16? Caravello.
Come up for lunch.
You going to 21?
Hey, Lil B, get out the door a minute, man. Hold down. Hey, Kenny. Kenny, check this out. I want to ask you a question. What'd you come back here for?
Fucking up my mother.
And what was you here for originally?
Fucking up my mother.
The first time, too?
I'm asking what the fuck's happening with my food I got here.
And we gave you another tray, didn't we? Didn't we?
Well, I'm putting it like this. No, see,
Then we give another tray.
Hey, but that ain't it, though,
then
man.
Then we give another tray.
Every
right
motherfucking
now.
Day, man, we find different shit in our motherfucking food.
The longer y'all keep me in this institution, you understand me, the more angry and frustrated I'm going to get, you understand me? Because I cannot stay in this place, you understand me, and learn what I want to learn and do what I want to achieve, you understand me? The longer I stay in here, I just get more problems, the deeper and deeper I'm getting. So right now,
again, 73, on two occasions, you were caught sniffing paint, and in 74, sniffing glue. Are you aware that that'll damage your brain?
Yeah, I don't know, man. Like before, I just sniff a lot, you know. So I don't know what happened.
Hey,
what God says to you is going down in the black book, friend. Hallelujah. What God knows about you is going to be fact. Not what man says about you you're going to be judged by, but what God knows about you. What you have done on this earth, you'll face judgment for it.